how was it doing the radio? What was different? Was it good? Was it weird? What was it like?
In you listening, you're going to be taken to places that like you've probably never been before. You're going to hear this, but you're going to be able to see them. So that's one thing I liked about the radio, because all the if we were dividing our percentages on a pie chart, all the percentage we put into the physical movement, we've now put into voice, into pace, into real feeling, because it's just our voices we can use this time. So I would say that is what stood out to me the most, that we've actually given Fisherman a different texture.
You play, really, really play, and play with the levels as well, the dynamics. Like, if I want to whisper, I can whisper really, really. You know what I mean? So I feel like that was just exciting. One of the reasons why I had to link up with the bros again, you know, I had to link up with my brothers again, you know? So yeah, I just can't wait for you guys to hear it, to enjoy it.
I think it's going to be beautiful to hear it, like, so close to you. And I would actually recommend that, like, to anyone that's going to give it a listen, to put headphones in. And that's just because it will bring you onto the streets. It will bring you into the world a little bit more, which is, I guess, again, it's different from stage. And like David said, the beauty is still going to be there, and there's potential for it to be even more beautiful for some people that like to use their ears more than their eyes and really paint their own picture of what, you know, this family and this place looks like.